Well, new tonight, a street sign has some Valley drivers scratching their heads tonight. Take a look at this picture. Can you see what's wrong? A viewer alerted Action News to this road sign near Sahara and Las Vegas Boulevard. As you can see, pointed on the ground is a right turn arrow. But a street sign posted nearby says no right turn. Well, Action News called the city, who said they will send out crews to fix it. No word, though, on how soon they will be coming out.
Shouldn't say